for Helmet George Farrell on 44 with Lime Ball. Final competitor in the dressage phase, Rob Palm on Coco Pop, who raced in Western Australia's Ebony Act, was trained by Daniel Pearce in Western Australia and won an place start. He's a stunning looking bay gelding by Blackfire, son of Dane Hill, out of a Regal Classic mare, Classy Act. Ebony, who's owned by Rob's wife Cassie, is probably the best performing one star horse in Australia at the moment. He's the recent winner of the off the track one star section at Melbourne International 3-day event, which is held on Queen's Birthday weekend. He won there in a very competitive class of 75 of Australia's best one star horses, led the dressage and basically won all the way. Rob's very important in the racing industry. He runs regulator thoroughbreds and performance horses and divides his time between his performance horses and his current property and the pre-training operation he runs with his family in Bunyip. Rob has a long history of success with off-the-track thoroughbreds. He's campaigned an amazing horse called the Regulator at some of the biggest four-star events in the world. He did his first four-star, which is the highest level you can do in eventing, when he was just 18. So Rob's definitely one to watch. That was a fabulous test there by Coco Pop. You will notice that this horse in particular has a big, floaty, elegant trot. And, you know, that's something that's